Welcome back. New at 11, Fairmont State University Performing Arts Department presented an original production, The Ghostly and Ghastly, a pastel of West Virginia folktales. Theater and Communication Arts Professor Francine Kirk says that West Virginia is a prime place for ghost stories, and there are all kinds of ghost stories handed down from generation to generation.
People who come to the show will see that it all takes place in a classroom, and the students are a little bit bored at the lecture, and so the teacher decides to do something very different, so he decides to tell ghost stories. And he decides to get the students up on their feet, and they act out the stories.
Pretty cool ghost stories. And the production also included eerie stories, such as the fate of Frank Collins and Ida Crawford. I have no idea who they are. Still, they were probably scary. The play will run Friday and Saturday, 7:30 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m. I'm sure that those are great stories. I'm just not familiar with them.
Speaking of ghosts, Don, who are you going to call?